Hello everyone, I'm Zach, and today I'm going to react to and review Dimash Kudaibergen performing the traditional Kazakh folk song Dudarai on a Chinese TV program. I'm really excited to see what he does with the song. Let's get started. This is interesting. Okay, one of my viewers commented on my SOS video not long ago that Dimash can play several instruments, including a Kazakh string instrument called the dombra, which I believe is in his hands right now. Even though I'm neither a professional singer nor a vocal coach, his operatic singing is magnificent, as his long vibratos were really strong and his chest voice was really compelling because of how smooth the transition was from the lower register to the middle register. This is really lovely. Wait, what's going on here? This is really cool. First of all, that genre pivot from traditional Kazakh folk to jazz really caught me off guard. I mean, I certainly didn't expect jazz. That is a nice surprise. Oh, his keyboard playing is a really good addition here. As for his diverse vocals, they changed the serious atmosphere into a lighthearted one. From his subtle singing in his middle register, to his energetic scatting, to his highest note in his head voice, this is really enjoyable. His 6-second belt combined with the vibrato is really impressive, considering the fact that there's not a lot of space to breathe within that part. It's amazing. I swear, every time I react to Dimash, I keep finding more and more reasons to love him as an artist. Not only do his vocals sound great, but they highlight how technically gifted he is as a singer, as his breath control was sublime all the way through. On top of that, he really showcased his musicianship by playing the dombra and the keyboard, as the dombra gave the first half of the song an ethereal vibe, while the keyboard in the latter half made the song more upbeat and charming. Plus, his blend of traditional Kazakh folk music and jazz within this performance showed how much of a diverse artist he is. If there is one word that describes the whole performance, it would be terrific. To all of you that enjoyed this video, please check out Dimash's video in the description box below. Thank you so much for watching. And take care.